We're right, green light on, set to run. We're ready here at Angle Park. They're set and racing, and Ripplebrook snip off the inside out okay. The speed coming from Spymaster. They were followed by Christie's Bro, and behind those next, Seaside Shuffle. Then came Tiara Sabon, and out the back, Loud Missile up front. Spymaster got clear from Ripplebrook snip and Seaside Shuffle, but Spymaster in front and too good. Spymaster has beaten Ripplebrook snip and Seaside Shuffle. Then Christie's Bro behind those, Tiara Sabon and Loud Missile. The time here is around 19:18. After the running of race number 10 and too good here, number 5, Spymaster for Brian Stiles. Able to dive through, grab the front, has been too good. It's 5-1-2-8. 5-1-2-8. One Ripplebrook snip second for Bob Isaacson, and third going to 2, Seaside Shuffle for Kevin Bewley. 5-1-2-8 fourth after race number 10 here at Angle Park.